something hot!
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
I take it you stopped the bombing. Good work. What about the tower exploding? You had something to do with that too, right?
I may have. How are you and the other cops holding up?
We're fine. You wouldn't believe the kind of crap we found in this place.
Stay here. And don't let in anyone you don't recognize. This is nearly over.
I remember back when Dent was DA. Man, it seems so long ago now. When we retreated from the lobby, we left Penguin in the cabin.
This night just keeps getting worse, don't it?
In that precinct too.
Too bad Cobblepot's still up front.
We've barricaded the route back into the museum. There's no way anyone's coming through here.
So what next? All out war in Gotham City?
Thank you.
They called him the Penguin, even back then. He had both eyes, of course. That little accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. Six of spades and finally, six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A three, a four, a five, a six, a damn seven!